Hey everybody, it's Nathan Holder here. Nice of you to join me on Memorial Day. I'm headed out somewhere to go grill at a park something. I'm just now going out. I think I know where I'm going, but I'm not sure. I don't know what they have there. But I'll talk to you when I get closer to it. Just was wanting to say hi. Well, welcome back. I'm almost there. I got about 4 more miles to go. There to see what they have. I can't be driving around anymore. I'm getting hungry. But happy Memorial Day. Thank you to all the veterans in the military and the current members of the military for the United States military. I'm down here in Florida. What a beautiful day down here. Sign. like some dragonflies here. Going that way or go around this way. Pretty nice over there. Looks like the lake is rough. Got an airboat. Got a picnic table over there and over there. I would rather be over there. But I'd have to go over there to get over there right there. See anything other. So this is John Middleton. Dedicated to him. I think I go to the other spot. It's a long walk. I don't mind the walk. And then it's a lot windy. Really windy here. Sorry for the wind. I'll see you back at the other spot. We're about at the site now. Not too much further. Cross this bridge. Up here on the left somewhere. Speed limit, people. And here it is. See a grill at this site. Let's see a boater coming in. Picnic tables but no grill. I've seen an airboat launch from here before. Well, I'm going to see which grill is better. This one's bigger. I love this tree. Spanish moss. Bottom rusted out on this one. Wow. Huh. Oh well. Let me get set up. I'll talk to you in a minute. Going pretty good. Kingsford Light Instant. It was some pretty good charcoal. I'll see you in a minute. Looky at that, that looks good. Yummy. I can't wait to eat it. Yippee. What a mess, just for one person. But I gotta do it. Yay. Sorry for the sun. Yummy. Did it eat? Now I've got some hot dogs on there. Bacon for a few days. Look how they're turning out to be. Really good. Yummy. About to have this hot dog. Looks yummy. Southern mashed potatoes by Publix. Potato salad, sorry. Southern potato salad. Mustard. Southern Arizona iced tea. Yummy. Got two more on the grill. Well, I'm about to get ready to pack up and get maybe set by the water or something. I don't know just yet. Maybe I'll catch a sunset. But I got some time for the sunset. And this is how close I am to my car versus the other place of walking a mile with all this stuff here. And that's why I chose not to do it. It's beautiful. Not too hot, which down here in southern, central to southern Florida, it's hot. So thank you for joining me. I'll do a little bit more before I cut it off. Well, when I do get back home, I'm gonna edit all of it and post it. I'll go over that way before I leave. But I'm gonna pack up, walk around some. Excuse me. So I'll see you in a minute again. Hello. I'm about to go over there and catch the sunset. Lucky I cleaned up my mess. So the next person that comes here can do it without picking up a mess before they do it. Well, catch you in a second. What a nice way to end out the day. At out by the swamps, watching the sunset. Couldn't have a Memorial Day end any better. Don't get no better than this. Have a good night. Well, that's it for me today. Like, subscribe, and comment if you want.